No shirt, no shoes, no pants, no problem. My name is Carlos, and I run the world's only all-you-can-eat naked buffet. I used to never feel comfortable in my own skin, but then I went to Burning Man. That's when everything changed. I knew I had to find a way to help others accept their bodies, too. What better way to normalize the human form for Americans than to eat macaroni and cheese off of it? I mean, you are what you eat. In the Buff is a family-friendly, body-positive buffet that has all the staples of a nutritious meal. Salad bars, soups, and plenty of buns. It's also a great way for kids to learn about anatomy. That's why we designed our own food pyramid, so when the kids come in, they know exactly what part of the body to grab. Some people think nudity is a big turnoff, but for a lot of our customers, the display actually gets you to try some things you normally wouldn't enjoy. For example, boys age 11 to 18, sometimes they come here and all they eat is vegetables. People wonder if it's sanitary, but we wash our serving platters off just like every other restaurant. We may not have a Michelin star, but we definitely got a Yelp star. Hiring has been surprisingly easy. We've got a nudist colony in town, we've got some art school models, and even some exotic dancers on staff. It's also really healing for the people that work here. Serving is a form of therapy for them. I believe the human body is not only beautiful, but very appetizing. And I think Americans agree when they visit our restaurant.